has come true on your special day, and I pray that your special day is full of joy, baby girl.
That X events, big up on yourself. Where are they? Where are they?
Atendo ne Uncle Hillary wafe umukuba kulira cameras achikotaddemo amanyo
kwangu achitaddemo yaji sponsoring zenu
ye sponsor wa birthday wishes you know
kale katusumululembozi sinacha tuse mugwanga omchalo muloko royo eranja tugenda genda yo tumwagire this Friday
abagala katonda
tumnyumire
no amte tujja kubaka
kapo by the way no watu agala katonda jango jja kufuna obwagazi wali let me tell you, when you get to know the God, things of God, you will fall in love with God. Because why you don't love God, someone is deliberately holding you back not to love God.
The devil is actually doing that.
Yes, so come on, break that. Tunyo mire, sinach, atuse kwa airport, era ni chimugama, chimusizum, kubwa this is the second time she's coming to Uganda. Era, she's always happy, sanyo libali inji nyoblu watu kama Uganda. Katso ketu wabi mbeda bwe badenga. Ya badenga kumanda.
It's amazing. As we're flying in, it's been amazing from just landing and having beautiful people meet us. And I am so excited of what God is doing to do on Friday night.
You know,
we are here all the way, and it's going to be amazing. Yeah. So just come out and let's have a great time in the presence. So special because we have new music.
Amen.
We have new music and we want to share our new music. And God has a word for you guys.
Amen.
And whenever we all gather in His name, something special happens. And I am looking forward to God just moving in our midst, for He is the way. The Bible says that in this world there will be tribulation. But He said, do not be afraid. He said, for I have overcome the world for you and taken away from it the power to harm you. And so the safest place to be is in the hands of the Lord. And I want to encourage you that no matter what you're facing, no matter what you're going to, that you should trust the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He will direct you. I want you to come with your friends and your loved ones. People always say that there are moments that will change people's lives, moments that will turn things around, and this is the moment. And I believe that you will come and you will go back singing a new song. You have a new song, you have a new confession. And like I always sing, there's an overflow, there's an abundance. And the spirit of the Holy Ghost is available. And come, let's make changes with the word of God in our mouth as we sing praises to the Most High.
We just fine. You need to confirm the language.
I know who I am. Katitash, ngatona pambozi ndala, omukulu anyamba zanga bulijoye Jib K Fashions.
I do right.
Ninaba designer babiri, bwataba Shemi Star Styles and Fashion, it is Jib K Fashions. Jib K ategese omukulu, I am here to give you the dates and all those arrangements. Agenda kutegeka yo fashion show eranga tugenda kubera yo nyo charity fashion show nti buli anabera mweyo asenta aziza mu charity balagenti naba fashionista nabo ba designer abantu siba yimbi boka so no rensongo yo musange ku LG level 3 yes kakate number 0702760709 ayagala obukumbanga buno what Jib K Fashions or inambaga or ina kasuze katia, all those kind of functions. It's good.
Okay, still on mine. Abera anze, very soon I'll be unveiling my designer. Nchachi wo obudde chayagala muntu alwisa olugoye. But I love you so much. So nsubira anytime from now I'll be getting a new designer Jaxter. Kansubira nange jafunanga wakabinga Jib K.
Wamune
ne muganda wa Feshemi Star. Olunaku olwaleero tuyina emboozi mpitirivu nyo actually tuzikube chap chap. Tuyina ku mukulu gwe twaguddeko Sir Matthias Walukaga. Ngero lwa